I started to put a grasshopper on. I started to force myself into a grasshopper just now. But I'm gonna go back with a worm again. It's 2-2. Two browns to two rainbows. The same score being two rainbows. I cut off of the same grasshopper actually. And the browns I both cut off of worms. The only reason why I started to force myself to put a hopper on because it's just easy, these worms are just easier. But the only reason why, I got a big old worm, that's too much worm, I don't like that. The only reason why I didn't put a hopper on just now is because this structure right here that I'm fishing looks like it's gonna be, you need some precise casting. As I'm looking up, I cast it right in there pretty easy. Right into that hole right there where I caught that one just now, and I've already cast it back in there. There's not another fish there. I don't know why I'm wasting my time. I'm no good enough to know there's not no other fish in there. I'm holding on to something. Fishing too slow right here, but looks fishy right up past it too. This is, like I say, this is a different little thing right here. I never seen this in here before. And it looks like this little fish is just up right up there too. And it's gonna be easier for me to catch this worm on it. I'm just gonna go like that because my line got tangled around my spool a little bit. Man, this is fun. It's fun as I get home. I'm in my element right here, man. This is my element. There's like more fish beds right here. Those fish must really work, man. There's some wood over there, looks like driftwood. Got a few little logs. Now's when I need to have the grass over back on, maybe. My line keeps getting tangled up. That's aggravating. That's aggravating. Need to keep an eye on it every cast. There's so many other things you need to watch for and forget about it. That looks fishy. Between these rocks right here, there's some water moving. Fishy right in here. It's fishy in there, boy. Best one of the day right here. He's fighting. Well, these fish are strong for the fall. Fishy over there, y'all. This one fighting, man. He got some shoulders on him. Yeah, he's got some muscle on him. He's about 12, about a foot longer. Oh. Pretty. Right in between those rocks, and I can't, there's a glare on the camera. On the face of the camera here, I can't quite tell if the rocks are showing up or not, if I'm able to get it down behind them. But yeah, I think right there, trying to point out with this fin gunner, on the outside of those rocks right there. I can see it. I can tell it looked like there might be one in there.